My dear children, welcome. Welcome to St. James's Cathedral. This is where the priests are ordained. They come here and we pray for them. They lay on the floor here at the cathedral, reminding them that they are to serve. And when they come up from the floor, we remind them that now they are to serve the people of God. One of the most beautiful things each priest receives is the gift of bringing Jesus to you, to each and every one of us. So right now you're learning about Jesus. And Jesus is the one who loves us. He loves you. So I want to remind you today, I know you are ready to receive Jesus, and I'm sorry that you can't go to church and you can't receive him right now. But I know all the priests are anxious. They're ready and they are waiting because they want to welcome you. They want to welcome each and every one of you who are about to make your first communion, because this is the most important moment in your life. When I made my first communion, I remember it so well. It was such a happy day because for the very first time, I received Jesus. He came into my heart to fill my heart with love. And I pray on the day you make your first communion that you remember Jesus is coming to you to help you to grow, to live, and to learn like Jesus, to be a friend to everybody, somebody who will care and love each other. So I am sorry at this time that you cannot have that moment, but I know just as Jesus loves you, you are going to let him into your heart, and you don't mind how long you have to wait. But know that he is ready. And all the priests who were ordained in this cathedral are working in your parishes now to help bring Jesus to you, not just on your first communion day, but every day of your life. May the love of Jesus be always in your heart, and may he always be there to help you to become like him. Amen.